What I found most interesting about this event is the level and number of questions and interest in how public opinion surveys can inform public policy. There were many questions that centered around the methodology, but even more questions about how to link the findings of public opinion surveys to those who make public policy, whether it's in the donor community or in governments.